السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله تعالى
وبركاته. All of you understand English, I think.
Yes.
I'm surprised in France when I went, I saw Pakistani speaking French language. I know all these Pakistani speaks English language. Might be here they speak Spanish language also.
Yeah. Thank you.
It's strange. It's honor to me because it's in the presence of the son of Sultan Bahu.
Subhanallah.
Allah.
That we have too much respect for him and for Sultan, for his father. Because they are the teachers that they have taught the love for Sayyidina Muhammad alayhi wa
sallam.
It's honor that I'm here today. And between you, I never expect that I will find a Pakistani mosque in Barcelona. And this is, alhamdulillah, that there is a Pakistani community here.
Yeah.
I am surprised, Sultan, that I visited a lot of countries around the world. I never expect I will find Pakistanis in Japan. And we found there are a lot of Pakistani mosques in Japan.
Oh.
I never expected to find in China. I found that there are Pakistani mosques in China. It's strange. It's not for Allah strange, but for us as a human being, we can see that how much the Pakistani people have the love of Sayyidina Muhammad in their hearts and the love of Awliyaullah, saints.
Subhanallah.
In their hearts that wherever they go, they leave their touch, they leave their marks, yeah. In every place, you find some Pakistanis that mostly Sunni, Ahlul Sunnah.
Alhamdulillah.
Not Wahhabi.
Not a Wahhabi.
Wahhabi, Murdaba. Sunni
Zindabad.
Sultan
Zindabad.
Sheikh
Hasham
Zindabad.
Sheikh Hasham
Zindabad.
Sheikh Hasham
Zindabad.
Sheikh Nadmuddin
Zindabad.
Narayan Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Narayan Risalat.
Ya Rasulullah.
Narayan Hadri.
Ya Hadri.
Narayan Sultania.
When haq comes, batil disappear. Alhamdulillah, that marks that Sultan has put in your heart, all of you, it shows how much love you have for his father and for him. That's what always a student has to show to the teacher, how much respect he has for him. We are learning from you, mashallah, your dedication to your Sultan, your love to your Sultan.
Alhamdulillah.
This will take us to the dedication and love to the higher Sultan. Sultan Bahu is not the higher Sultan. Sultan Bahu is the Sultan, but Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam
is the higher Sultan.
The higher Sultan.
Higher Sultan.
It takes us to the love of Sayyidina Muhammad
and give us
from these sultans that they guide us. And they leave their guidance behind for their inheritors, those who come after them, to carry that message to the love of Sayyidina Muhammad. Alhamdulillah, they have, because I know that I met him one time somewhere, but I don't remember well, but it is for sure in England, and Alhamdulillah, their reputation is very strong and very good.
Alhamdulillah.
Their work is very hard, dedication for Islam. But unfortunately, we have many problems in England where the Wahhabi are strong.
Oh, Wahhabi are strong.
Yeah. I don't know in Spanish here, Barcelona, but for sure, Wahhabis are strong.
But Alhamdulillah, here is the Sunni strong.
Alhamdulillah. Inshallah, Sunni will be stronger because the Sunnis, why to be stronger? Because they spread the love of Sayyidina Muhammad.
Alhamdulillah.
Wahhabis, they spread the love of their stomach, how much they can eat. That's why Wahhabis must be murdabat. We hope that inshallah one day Allah change their hearts to become Sunni.
Inshallah.
Our way is to be guided. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Holy Quran, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Qul, in kuntum tuhibbun Allah, fattabi'uni yuhibbukum Allah. Say, Ya Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to the Ummah, if you really love Allah, follow me, yani follow Muhammad. Allah will love you. So if we want to be accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to be loved, we have to follow Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Then Allah will love us. And how to follow the Prophet? He said, عَلَيْكُمْ بِسُنَّةِ وَسُنَّةِ خُلَفَاءِ مِنْ بَعْدِ. You have to follow my sunnah, my way, and the sunnah of my khalif, Khulafa al-Rashidun, after me.
After.
Who are the Khulafa? Because when Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say one word, it's for every time. It's for till judgment day. It's going. Because وَمَا يَنْطِقُ عَنِ الْهَوَىٰ إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا وَحْيٌ يُوحَىٰ.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والنجم إذا هوى ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى وما ينطق عن الهوى إن هو إلا وحي يوحى علمه شديد القوى.
سبحان الله.
والنجم إذا هوى, الله is giving an oath with the shooting stars. مَا ضَلَّ صَاحِبُكُمْ وَمَا غَوَىٰ. He's telling the kuffar. He means telling the unbeliever at that time, the tribe of Quraysh. Your that messenger of mine, that beloved one of mine, never went wrong. وَمَا يَنْتِكُ عَنِ الْهَوَىٰ. Wherever he opened his mouth. It is wahi.
Yeah.
That means anything he says, it's wahi. It's not only that. Since Allah say وَمَا يَنْطِقُ, and nutuk in Arabic is not from the lips. It's from the throat. Nutuk. وَمَا يَنْطِقُ, it comes from the cord, and it comes from the throat. Means even if he cough, it's a wahy.
SubhanAllah.
Even Prophet say, it's wahy. We don't know what hikmah, what wisdom he carved. Because Allah said, وَمَا يَنْتِقُ عَنِ الْهَوَى. He never move his throat, moving his lips from desire. إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا وَحْيٌ يُوحَى. It is for sure a revelation. So when he said, عَلَيْكُمْ بِسُنَّةِ وَسُنَّةِ خِلَفَاءِ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ, you have to follow my sunnah and the sunnah of the Khalifa after me. We know there are how many Khulafa al-Rashidun? Four.
Yeah.
But those Khulafa, they have inheritors. They inherited their secrets. Sayyidina Abu Bakr, Naqshbandi inherited from him. Through Sayyidina Abu Bakr, Salman, and went down.
Subhanallah.
Also inheritors from Sayyidina Ali.
Subhanallah.
Other tariqats, they inherited from Sayyidina Ali. Some other they inherited from Sayyidina Osman or Sayyidina Umar. But mainly it was from Sayyidina Abu Bakr and Sayyidina Ali. Those who came after are Khulafa. They are Khalifa in their own area. Because world is big, Islam, mashallah, went everywhere. So in every community, Allah made a sultan, made someone who represents Haqq. Recite
yeah.
Haqq.
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 Haqq. Haqq. Haqq. Haqq. Haqq. Haqq. Haqq.
Coming and spreading the message of love of Sayyidina Muhammad. So that is what is has to be important for us, and to understand there are knowledges that we don't understand it. Saints, they cannot say everything in their hearts because there are secrets. Usually, they don't give a child a diamond. You give a child a candy, he's happy with it.
Yeah.
You give him a diamond, he will give to you and say, you have candy, I give you this.
Yeah.
Take the candy, give the diamond. We are children. So it is very difficult, the Awliya Allah, the Sultans, Khulafa, to give their diamonds to people except their only to few where they have, where they appreciate the value of these diamonds. Look, Sayyidina Abu Bakr.
Subhanallah.
Who is the most closer to Sayyidina Muhammad? Is that Sayyidina Abu Bakr?
Yeah.
How many hadith he mentioned, he said?
Little.
Very little, 25 over. Why? Well, what happened? Sayyidina Abu Huraira mentioned 3,000-4,000 hadith. Sayyidina Abu Bakr was all the moment, every moment was with Prophet. He mentioned only 25 over. Because he didn't find any one to give that knowledge. Sayyidina Ali, أَنَا مَدِينَةُ الْعِلْمِ وَعَلِيٌّ بَابُهَا.
SubhanAllah.
Sayyidina Umar, if there is a Khalif, if there is a Prophet after me, Umar will be Prophet. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said. Sayyidina Uthman, the Nurain, the two lights. Allah gave to him. What they passed? They passed few things. Where are the rest? In the hearts, in their hearts, they inherited to their inheritors. To those who came after them. In order to understand the meaning and to guide people to their destinies. All knowledge are between two letters. All knowledge that's been given, that been revealed, and knowledge that is not been revealed is hidden in the heart of Prophet and his Sahaba are between two letters. No more. And these letters, we think that they are not important. They are the most important letters. What are these letters? It is English letters, or French letters, or Arabic letters. Must be Arabic letters. What are these letters? That Prophet said, when Allah created first my light. أول ما خلق الله نور نبيك يا جابر. What Allah created first is the light of Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. That light has been given these secrets from beginning. Allah gave to him when he ordered the pen to write. Allah ordered the pen to write before created any creation except Prophet ﷺ when he was light. He said, Allah to the pen write. And he said, Ya Rabbi, what I'm going to write? That not like our pen. Is Qalam al-Qudra, means the pen, the kun fayakun. It's not a pen that Allah is telling us, a pen write on the preserved tablets. When Allah say a pen, is the ocean of His will. When Allah wants, His will came out, the manifestation of the will, of Allah khair that comes from him when he Allah his essence is different from his attributes. So when his will came, immediately sifatul alim al-alim huwa Allah al-alim, that knowledge, the manifestation of the beautiful name of al-alim, immediately created that name, the name, not the essence. Essence, no one understands it. The secret of the essence, no one, and what we can know only about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from His beautiful names and attributes, nothing else. No one knows. We know He's Al-Kareem, Al-Alim, Al-Qudus, Al-Hakim, Al-Rahman, Al-Rahim. The names. We say Allah. Allah to us is هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم الملك القدوس السلام. That's what we know, the names, but no one knows the reality. It's hidden. So when His will came to create creation, His knowledge, the manifestation of the beautiful name of knowledge came and put the blueprint, put the thing that has to be, and Bahr al-Qudra, the ocean of power, created the creation. So when His will came to appear outside of His essence, His will came to write La ilaha illallah. The beautiful name Al-Alim said, Ya Rabbi, what is La ilaha illallah? He said, right, there is no creator except me. And we say a pen. We say Qalam al-Qudra, the pen of the power. It wrote La ilaha illallah for 70,000 years, right? Not our years, heavenly years. How much is the heavenly years? We don't know. In Quran it is mentioned 1,000 years or 50,000 years. It's two places mentioned in Holy Quran. One is say 1,000 years, one is say 50 years.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Inna yawman 'inda rabbika ka alf sanatin mimma ta'udun.
This is 1,000 years. 50,000 years.
سأل سائل بعذاب واقع في الكافرين ليس له دافع من الله بالمعارج تعرج الملائكة إليه والروح في يوم كان مقداره 50,000 سنة فاصبر صبرا جميلا.
سبحان الله.
The other ayah is Allah that when they ask أنا سائل بعذاب واقع, they ask and Allah is revealing to Prophet that in that day angels and ruh they go into Mi'raj to reach 50,000 years. One day is 50,000 years. So one day is 1,000, the other ayah say 50,000. We don't know. What we know is the pen, Qalam al-Qudra, wrote 70,000 years. La ilaha illallah. Then stop. Then Allah said, write. And the pen said, well, I'm going to write. Said, write, Muhammad al-Rasul.
Subhanallah.
Subhanallah.
And the pen wrote, Muhammad Rasulullah, but was shaking. And the pen said, Ya Rabbi, who is Muhammad that you put your name with his name? He said, if it is not for Muhammad, I will not create anyone of my creation.
Oh, Subhanallah.
Subhanallah.
And the pen wrote 70,000 cheers, Muhammad Rasulullah. Where is that knowledge? 70,000 years, pen is writing Muhammad Rasulullah, means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is revealing to Prophet, to his light, to the light of the Prophet that Allah created first, 70,000 years of knowledge to his heart. Where is that knowledge? What we are seeing only, what is it between our hands? Where are these knowledges that Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam got? They are in the heart of Awliyaullah. Allah gave to Prophet, Prophet gave to his Sahaba, that's why Sahaba gave to inheritors from them. From one century to another, and it goes until today, there are saints Awliyaullah that they carry that secret. But all that knowledge is in between two letters. What are these two letters? It's between the Aleph and the Ya. The Aleph, the first letter of the Arabic alphabet.
Yeah,
Aleph. And the Ya, the last letter of the Arabic alphabet. All the letters are in between. 28 letters, and then Aleph is 29 letters are between the Aleph and the Ya. And everything has to be made out of these letters. So the beginning is what? Alif.
Alif.
The end is what?
Yeah. Yeah.
So Alif stands for what?
Subhanallah.
Alif stands for Allah.
Subhanallah.
Means the beginning of the knowledge comes from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Subhanallah.
That's why he said Iqra. First letter of Iqra is Alif.
Alif.
First letter of Al-Fatiha is Alif.
Alif.
First letter of Alif Lam Mim Surah Al-Baqarah is Alif.
Alif.
First letter to be Muslim is Islam is Alif.
Alif. Subhanallah.
First letter of Iman is Alif.
Alif.
First letter of Ihsan is Alif.
Subhanallah.
That Prophet mentioned the Hadith Islam, Iman, Ihsan. First letter of Muhammad in paradise is Ahmad, is Alif.
Oh, Subhanallah.
In dunya, Mim. You ask Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, first letter of his name. If you are following Islam, you are a Muslim. So your first letter is Mim, as Muslim. If you follow the Iman, the Allah's Iman, then you are a mu'min. First letter is Mim.
Mim, Subhanallah.
If you follow Ihsan, you are Muhsin. First letter is Mim.
Subhanallah.
So all these knowledges are between Alif and Ya.
Ya.
Alif is the beginning. Ya
ends.
Where it ends. Ya is what? It's Sayyidina Muhammad alayhi salam. Why? Because Allah said in Surah Yasin,
Salamun qawlan min Rabbi Rahim.
Yasin wa al-Quran al-Hakim. He said, Yasin.
Yasin wa al-Quran al-Hakim innaka la min al-mursaleen.
He called him Yasin.
Subhanallah, yeah, yeah.
The first letter is Ya.
Yeah.
Allah.
Subhanallah.
So Yasin, Allah is saying, Yasin, Ya Muhammad.
Subhanallah. MashaAllah.
After that, he said, Wal Quran al Hakim.
Subhanallah.
He didn't say, Al Quran al Hakim wa Yasin. He said, Yasin, Wal Quran al Hakim.
Subhanallah.
Subhanallah.
Nara ya Takbir.
Allahu
Akbar. Nara ya Risala. شیخ شام
زندہ باد
شیخ شام
زندہ باد
نعرہ سلطانیہ
حق بہو سچ بہو 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 حق بہو سچ
بہو سبحان اللہ یاسین والقران الحکیم
یاسین والقران الحکیم پروفیٹ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم said the heart of Quran is Yasin. So he is the heart of Quran. So he is, Yasin is Muhammad. So his, the first letter of his name is Ya.
After Quran.
And Quran comes. So Ya is the last of the alphabet, the name of Muhammad. Aleph is the beginning of alphabet, first letter of Allah. So between the Aleph, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and between the Ya, Yasin, all knowledges are there.
Subhanallah.
That Allah revealing to Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I will stop here and you think about that, what I said, about these secrets that Allah gave to Sayyidina Muhammad in the alphabet. What kind of knowledge Allah gave? What kind of knowledge has been passed to Sahaba, Khulafa al-Rashidun, then Sahaba, then to Awliyaullah? It's hidden in the heart, and I will end with that hadith. Sayyidina Abu Hurairah said, حفظت من رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ضعائين فأما أحدهما فبثثته للخلق وأما الآخر لو بثثته لقطع مني هذا البلوغ. I learned two kind of knowledges from Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. One knowledge I shared with everyone. Al-Musharai, he gave to all Sahabi, he was a Sahabi, he was teaching 4,000 hadith and more, he said. And he said one knowledge that I learned from Prophet, I cannot say it, because if I say it, they cut my neck. Who will cut his neck? He was living in time of Prophet. The other Sahaba will cut his neck. Means Allah gave him something, Prophet gave him something that private. That's why Prophet gave Sayyidina Abu Bakr private something. Gave Sayyidina Umar private. Gave Sayyidina Usman private. Gave Sayyidina Ali private. Gave different Sahaba private. What is being combined by Imam Bukhari or by Muslim or by Tirmidhi or by all these, or is what he gave to everyone that everyone listened. Separately, they put it together. But there are things that never wrote it. Where it is? It is in the heart of Awliya Allah. And it is between these letters, Alif and Ya. Beginning of Allah, ending with Sayyidina Muhammad Yasin. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa
barakatuh. MashaAllah, 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 MashaAllah,
MashaAllah,
MashaAllah.
What you say? Talk, you talk?
No.
He was asking him that if he wanted to talk
to him. No, he will recite Qasida on Prophet.
MashaAllah, SubhanAllah.
He can recite in Arabic and English. Which one you want?
MashaAllah,
Arabic.
Mix shall be in English.
First begin Arabic, then English, as the Sultan said.